Rural Independent Group.
Minister.
Promise legislation.
Yes, it is indeed about jobs for Tipperary, and indeed a task force was promised by the Taoiseach in that seat where you're sitting, Minister, some months ago to be set up in Tipperary, and the people were delighted, all the different groups, Match for Tip, Jobs for Tip, and all the community groups as well. And an eminent lady, Miss Alison Harvey, was appointed to lead up this task force. But nothing practically has happened. And there's this belief and shock. Yes. And you all attended a jobs fair down there, including the Minister for Social Protection, Minister Doherty, and announced what knows what, and told us new. The question is, yes, is this task force going to be funded? Is Ms Harvey going to be allowed to operate and do what's necessary to do and collaborate and cooperate with the community groups and indeed local authority and everybody else in Tipperary, because they badly need action, not words, empty words. Has she a budget and will she be allowed to do her work?
Relevant ministers or task force promised.
Alison Harvey is chairing the task force for Tipperary. She is doing a good job there. I think it's important that we let her do that work. And I have been down in Tipperary on a number of occasions, and the Regional Enterprise Plan has a particular focus on Tipperary Town. Funding has been provided from a number of sources to assist that particular region. And I think that it's going to take a bit of time, and I think we should allow her to continue on with the work that she's doing. And by the way, she will have access to all of the different government funding streams, whether it's rural regeneration, whether it's the urban regeneration fund, or whether it's the regional enterprise development fund. So there are a range of funding mechanisms where they can be applied.
Deputy Eamon Ryan.